talking about the board, or is it going to be kind of a trend?
Let's have a dice.
I think in the last 2 years, the largest, I guess, sort of like an internal vertical within a company is risk compliance.
Really?
So there's very few